Mrauk-U, the bodies of 3 men out of 13 people who went missing after fighting took place near Myanmar village in Mrauk-U Township, Arakan State, were found on March 2. Locals said, the bodies were found under a bridge near Shantong village, which is about 1 mile away from Myanmar village. The dead are Ko Mong Kya Kang, 36, from Lathan She village. Ko Mong Manhate, 39, from Kaiwal Telephone Village, and Habib Arlong, 52, from Biutalon Muslim Village. These decaying bodies were found first by Muslims who live in Shantong. They were found with cut injuries on their necks and chests, and they had gunshot wounds as well, said a local who wished to remain anonymous. The 3 men were arrested by the Tatmadaw after the clashes occurred near Myanmar village on February 29, said Piathuhulut lawmaker Yutun Thar Sine from Mrauk-U Township. Among them, Ko Mong Kya Kang ran a fishery business and was arrested by the Tatmadaw while he was loading fish and prawns into a truck near Kaiwal Telephone Village to ship them to Yangon, said Lathan She village administrator Yu Win Mong. Likewise, Ko Mong Manhate was arrested on his way from Kaiwal Telephone Village to Myanmar village, and Habib Arlong went missing in the vicinity of the other arrests, according to the men's family members and locals. Moreover, the body of Yu Mong Sahilang, a 47-year-old who went missing from Shui Halan village, was found near Myanmar Bridge on March 1, the victim's family members said. DMG phoned Colonel Win Zhao, spokesperson for the military's Western Command, and Brig Gen Zamin Tun from the Tatmadaw True News Information Team, but they could not be reached for comment. Skirmishes occurred after the Arakan Army AA attacked a Tatmadaw convoy near Myanmar village on February 29. 9 civilians from Biutalon, Amiatong, Lathan She, Kaiwal Telephone and Shui Halan villages were killed and 18 others were injured due to the fighting, according to a statement issued by the Rakhine Ethnics Congress, REC.